Okay. So we're in Shanghai right now. Suning, it's the electronics place. There's like different like suning costumes. There's like the king, a scorpion. I don't know, that guy's going to sleep. That guy's also going to sleep. I don't know. That's a girl and that's a lamb. So yeah, KFC is right around the corner. So let's go over there. Oh, KFC, it's so good. Instead of dark meat, which is better than white meat in my opinion. And it's doing really well in China. We're in a room here, kind of air conditioned. There's like that massage smell here. We do some massages, and well, my parents do massages. I can't handle massages. And then we go to the DVD shop, and they sell like DVDs that are not even out. I'm not sure if this is out. Is it out? They have like the most recent movies. They have like Blade Runner. I'm pretty sure it's like still in theaters. It's called Chinese Illegal Stuff. And then there's a TV here, so we just play it and kick back. Guys, we're on this bridge going to Carrefour. It's like the Asian Target, and there's like a bunch of food places and stuff like that attached to it. And there's a McDonald's over there, and that's where we're going. Weather yesterday was so hot, like, it was just incredibly hot, and the weather today is windy, foggy, and cold. McDonald's, but they have turtle pie, pineapple wine, really good orange juice, and this like grilled chicken thing, it's really good as well. It's weird, I'm eating a ton of fast food because in China it's so different from our kitchen. It's like incredibly good. Wait, they gave us a single one. Oh yeah, you can get it in the States. It's really good. I think in America, they only have apple pie, but they have turtle and pineapple pie here. And they're so good, I'm not even kidding. American ones are baked, these are fried. It's so much better. At a restaurant, the dim sum restaurant's really good, and he's like making like honey stuff. Is it honey?
It's not honey, it's soy sauce.
It's honey? What? This is some like Chinese like sugar thing. So. Ultra foggy! That's Shanghai Tower. I went there last year. Did we hear on that? Second world's tower, I think. And like, I think that's the world's fastest elevator. Like, extremely tall. I remember going to this one today. Oh god. And go beyond the fog. Okay guys, we're on the 87th floor, pretty high. There's a cafe up there. One of the tallest buildings in China, of all in Shanghai, boys. Let's go! That's I don't know what's second. It looks pretty high, the fog's covering it. Yeah, it's not even like halfway, I think. And then there's that one over there. That one, yeah. And then the one over there was like number one, and that's number three. I don't know, these might be mixed up, but I don't know. They're all right there. And from that angle, it looks like floating. Go higher, but we can't because the fog is like too strong. I can't even see anything. I'm actually not playing. Last night in Shanghai, our cake fell apart in the taxi. Everyone's looking at it. And yeah, I'll wake up early tomorrow morning.